I was watching porn the other day, and I can remember that right away. I was watching this porn called Come and Knock on My Door, because I thought it was going to be like a Three's Company, like roommates fucking, but it was just a Bukkake film.
Film.
If you don't know what Bukkake is, it's an act where a lady lies down. A lady lies down. And like seven or more guys jerk off onto her until she's covered in cum. It's crazy. I tried it once. It is not for me. Okay? Listen, I like to be the center of attention, not the target. That's too much. It's not even the act of Bukkake that, like, it's that word. It just makes me smile. Or, like, I'm having a bad day. I'll get on the bus. I'll be like, Bukkake! Everybody wants to talk to me. I want to be able to use that word in my everyday life without being labeled a whore. So I bought a little white kitten and I named it Bukkake. It's very funny. Awkward when it gets out at night. Gotta wander around my neighborhood. Bukkake? Sorry, I'm just looking for Bukkake. Putting up reward posters. Bukkake, $50. What do you mean that's a good deal? Why are there seven of you? Anyway, long story short, I have this kitten named Bukkake, and my mom comes to visit, and she's playing with the kitten, and she just looks up at me, and she's like, well, that's neat. I've never heard that word before. What does Bukkake mean? So I had to explain to my 65-year-old mother, the woman I French kissed when I was 11, that Bukkake was Japanese for surrounded by loved ones. But she didn't believe me, so she went to work and she Googled Bukkake. She does not work for the provincial government anymore. You guys were awesome. Thank you so much.
Kathleen McGee, everybody.